Now then. Is this a 2-inch, I wonder, or a 3-inch? The extra inch means a lot, doesn't it? And, this is the most comfortable we've seen a miniature lorry driver sitting.
Well, we do try.
These lads over here spent a night in hospital. Now our big engines will be coming in shortly. Here we come. Something going on here. Ooh, happy. So what sort of an engine is it? Good lad, you knew that. Well then, it is getting well, this lad. Don't tell him more than one sentence, then. No. Eventually, got his name right. It's a close run thing. We blow our whistles at the same time. Not yet. Three, two, one, go for it! Oh, just clears the wax out the ears, doesn't it? Mark Ellis on first of our show, we're going to be doing it now. recommended Fowler with the lovely Sue alongside. Ish. Prosperity to the city. The city father said, splendid poem there, in the colours of Mr. Thompson at Chester Street. And first road roller. This is an enabling a porter built in the horse. This is still the cloud. Brass horse comes from Invicta, who was a white stallion owned by a Saxon warlord who was extremely unpleasant in that part of Kent. But the white horse is still on the coat of arms of Kent and their county flag. Some of these road rollers were converted to showmanship. Although which one would be due to their closely guarded secret? Next in the arena we've got Nick Gregory, we're in the Mistletoe Gun Dog Show, that's 12:30. '23, Aveling of Porter, this is Pegasus, Crook Urban District Council, whoever's old enough to remember that story is in all the decade. An 1888 machine. Richard Hornsby and his son, Sir John Williams. Matt Moore, who is not driving this machine today. Has he got the day off? He's over there. That's the Sir John Williams, 1888 machine. Good morning, madam. Good to see you. Alive and well. Big Fowler coming through now, 1928. This is Harry Hall's one, Peter Pan. Caught up with nurse. And that machine would be used to turn the big heavy loads, transformers, into power stations. Up and down, they could pull 50 tons, and off we would walk in pairs. Heavy haulage. Another power coming through, this is Burnaby. 1927 machine. This is stone extension. Twisted brass, loose support. And another heavy haulage, this is Kingfisher. 1917 power. I like King Thank you.
same engine which went on the what we used to call roads in those days. It was in 1804. But before 1810, there was a steam bus running in London from Charing Cross Station to the Strand. The roller, 19, 30. Ooh, an old one, or a new one. Mr. Stafford, with his Sentinel steam wagon. 1935, built in Shrewsbury. Coming to now is Beaver, 1897 Borough building, Thetford in Norfolk, owned by Mr. Turner of Russell. Now a steam tractor, this is Scout, 1920. And the 1927 Poland steam wagon, Sir Hector, owned by Andrew Crask, Power of Labour. Those engines would have found 38% a day, a horse. 1 acre. So, no good for the Dales or Scotland, bits of Wales. Down the eastern side of England, you see these huge fields with these.
Anyway, Until I give him another
spark.
The reason we do that, because...
We're in front of the Toronto curve. 59, the fourth to major earlier. 40. 1948. They look a bit older. Right. The very spark. The 4-3,000.
Thank you.
What year?
1958 from Harlem Asia, and it was converted with a 60 Alpha new old combine in 1981 with a 600 and a
Oh, 3-5 and 6. hand, isn't it?